A bizarre morning practice for one high school track team. The coach of Corbin High School track team spotting a woman nearby taking her clothes off. Before he could react, the naked woman jumped the chain link fence and began running with the boys on the track. Police say this woman, 26-year-old Julie Ledger, never touched the boys, just ran alongside them.
She was chasing these girls, like growling at them, like saying, mumbling some stuff. I couldn't even understand what she was saying. It was freaking everybody out.
So everybody over there ran over here immediately, and then they got in the field house and locked it.
Then she just refused to get in the car and started fighting. So the officer actually did tase her in order to keep from her getting hurt or anyone else, to put her in the car.
Ledger's car was found less than a half a mile from the school. The track team is still wondering, though, why she showed up to practice in the first place.